Tracksuit top, trainers, by the kidney beans.
I'm on it.
Gormless chum, acne, dustpan and brush.
Sorry, we're closing.
Whoa! Pockets. And you, crater face. Is that a dustpan under your jacket, or are you just pleased to see me?
Stick my head, sun don't shine.
49p, please.
Let us out, or we'll torch the place.
Did you hear that, officer?
Bollocks.
Arseholes.
Hey, give us them on these, will ya?
What's in it for me?
No job.
Hiya, ma'am. Everything all right?
Bend your knees when you're lifting boxes until you do your back in. Oh, and tell Ian to stop picking. He's always picking.
He'll get pock marks. Hiya. Getting warmer. Say, Red Leicester. Oh, no way for your poor old mum, eh?
That was my idea.
Jesus.
I already served £2.48 in stolen goods. What?
How many cameras?
Two.
What, covering your floor?
Yeah.
Shit.
Still got the stock room.
Look, Kash, honestly, I'm hands off, eye in the sky, remember?
So keep your hands off the Mary Packy.
That's the beauty of CCTV. Shoplifters, shirtlifters.
I'm such a tool, I didn't even think about it, though.
Save on groceries, save on condoms. Hey, do you get a staff discount?
Let me think you're so funny and believe me, you're not.
Just ask you.
Yeah, just a little bit back. Yeah, that, yeah, stop. Try that.
Check this. Can you see Shag Valley? Get down here now.
We are home and dry.
Where did you two spring from? Oh, come on, we're gonna be late. Right.
See you later. Good night.
Bye.
Can't half-rabbit my mum.
Still, you've fixed a shower and your halo's never been brighter. Got to see this.
Let's just go in.
Wait a minute. It's a killer. It's a Houdini jobby.
Yeah.
Right. There's Ian, see? Disappears by the veg. And there's my husband. And what do you know? Disappears into the same Bermuda Triangle.
Fun.
Oh! But the grand finale. Here we go. Wait for it. 4.5 minutes later, there's Ian. And there's the father of my children, with his shirt hanging out the back of his trousers.
Jesus.
The original lifted shirt.
Fun.
Keys. And the car keys.
What have you said to the kids?
Oh, you know, Daddy's going to hell in a handcart. Daddy likes hot cock. Like I'm going to tell the kids.
And what about me, Mum?
You bastard. Well, what about me?
Sorry.
No house rules. We shag until I get pregnant.
What?
I want another baby.
Vaughn!
From now on, you're keeping up there. You can only come home to visit the kids. And once I'm pregnant, you can shag who you like, front or back. But not here. And only after I'm up the duff.
What about him?
Who do you reckon it is then, Lip? I'll twat him for you.
You took both tickets.
Nice. Blew you off, then blew you out.
You're about this funny.
So why are you laughing?
Because I'm 80 quid down and my girlfriend's dumb, mate.
How's your love life, Ian?
What love life?
What, no girlfriend on the scene keeping you up all night?
In my dreams.
She knows. He's trying to tell you that I know. The bad news is, you've had your hands in my husband's boxes. But it could have been worse. Could have had him in the till.
I'm not sacked.
Take over here. Gaylord will fill you in on the terms and conditions. Oh, and Ian.
Yeah?
Lose the black hole of Calcutta. Ian. Don't ever touch him again.